Guys, so hopefully that was the hopefully I got a good enough video there of the KCS veteran unit 4006. Today she's hauling the MKCSH, one of the trains that she has been known for quite a bit on this line. I've never really seen her lead much of anything else on this line yet, so when I do, I'll be pretty happy. But I'm happy just about every time I see her, so. Anywho, the 4006 was debuted into the veterans colors in November 2018, and that was the end. So you guys enjoy your day, happy new year, and thank you for watching.